Hello everyone! Today we will show you how to get started with Wondershare UniConverter 13 for Mac. Step 1.